Hello, welcome. Today I'm going to show you how to make labna zaatar. That is a Lebanese recipe. Labna means hunkered. So here I've taken this hunkered. This is zaatar powder, and this is pizza dough. First, put a little olive oil. And also the zaatar powder. Mix this. Now coat this. Now take this dough and spread it. So here our roti is ready now. Now leave it aside. Add a little salt to it. And now spread this roti. Now I'm going to put the zaatar powder. Spread it. Now I'm going to bake this at 180 degree till the roti is cooked from both the sides. So here our labna zaatar is ready. Cut this. So remove this. So try this. Very yummy and tasty. Labna zaatar.